Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to try all of these things. My friend's dad brought this back from a hockey game, I think. I don't really know. But she gave it to me, and it's this little thing. And it has all these little ways that you can wear it. And I'm going to go demonstrate all the ways that you can wear it. So hopefully this is entertaining. I don't know. I thought it would be fun. If you guys don't like it, I like it. So who cares? Oh, I need that. Anywho. Well, let's roll the intro and get this started. And we're back. Hi. So this is a little Chargers thing. This is what it looks like, the full thing. And let's just start from the top and go down. There's lots of different fashionable looks you can go with here. There's 13 different looks we can do. So let's do it. Number one, the neckerchief. Neckerchief. Very sporty, fashionable. You can wear this out anywhere. No, it's not a scarf. It's a neckerchief. Chief. Number two, a headband. This is very fun and fashionable for all you people out there. And you could totally do this too. That way if we all do it, then no one can call us an idiot. Number three, bond chicken. I don't really understand this one. I guess this is just for like people who want to kidnap people or something and just put it over their eyes. I don't think this is very suitable for the outside world because you can kind of see through it. So I guess maybe if you want to bond chicken it up. Number four, wristband. It's so fun and fashionable as a nice little accessory, not only on your face, but on your wrist. Da-da-da-da. Number five, they call this one a foulard. I don't really understand it. It's kind of like a not very good hairband. Look at me and my foulard. I just can pull anything off. I'm so freaking cute. Number six, they call this one an Alice band. It's kind of like the foulard one, but not as much. And not a headband, because headbands are for males, so this one's obviously an Alice band, because it has to be a female version of a headband, because gender. Number seven, the balaclava. I feel like one of those 40s ladies that has like, or maybe not even 40s, this might be the wrong like thing, but like where they tie their little scarf around their head and they're like in the car, let's go somewhere that we would go back then. Yeah. Number eight, the scarf. This is for those cold nights at the hockey stadium. When you're right next to the ice and it's cold and you just want to cover your little nose and or rob a bank, who knows? Number nine, the hairband. You can't see it. Also, my hair is really, really thin and this is really big, so it doesn't. It just kind of looks like I have a rat tail right now. Number 10, Sharani. I'm not really sure how to say it. And I'm pretty sure I did it wrong, but this is it. It kind of looks like the foulard and the baklava.
Baklava.
Number 11, the pirate. I kind of look like the double D from Ed, Edd, and Eddy. I don't feel like a pirate. I just look like you know, if you want to do a Double D cosplay, maybe get one of these and try the pirate out. Number 12, a mask. Even though this is exactly like the scarf, this one is for sneaking around and stuff. The scarf is for the noses being cold, and this one's just to be sneaky.
This is gonna the robbing the bank one.
Sneak around in my mask. Oh no, who am I? You don't know. Neither do I. Goodbye. Oh god, I have to breathe. Okay, on to the next one. Number 13. The cap. It kind of looks like one of those swimming caps. I'm just gonna put it down a little bit. I feel like, you know, I don't really know how I feel about the cap, but I feel like it's kind of like the pirate, but you just take that little ball on the top and just pull it down. Pirate? Cap! That didn't work as well as I wanted it to, but you know what I mean. So there's the 13 ways to wear this thing, if you ever get one, and you want to know what it's like to wear one. I don't even know what it's called. So anyway, that's what I got, and now I'm gonna... Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Like, subscribe, share, follow, be kind and good to each other, and me. And I'm gonna go rock this cap in the real world. See you later. Ow. 10 speed on a chain of fake gold. Best sleep when I'm laying alone. I'm breathing fire. If you're leaving, bye. Goodbye. Oh my goodness, that actually looks kind of cute.